What's up, guys? Lucas Morley back again with one more ab routine for you. 5 minutes, set your timer, you can do it. Now, it's very important that you understand that abs, everyone has abs, right? But to see the abs, you need to eat properly as well, right? You need to drop down to a certain body fat percentage so you can actually see your abs. So start with these routines, change those meals slightly, and then you're gonna start seeing some awesome results. All right, let's get this started. As many as you can for 5 minutes with minimal rest other than the transition, all right? Let's follow along. Three, four, five. Ten. All right, now next one going through. One to ten. Two, three. Seven, eight. Ten. Right on to the next one. Slide up your legs to the top of your knee. Call it Supermans, I call them swimmers. From here,
One, 10 each side. Two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, nine, nine, ten, ten.
Working out your lower abs too builds that corset around your body. All right, last one, last one. Planks, I'm gonna reach my foot up.
One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Total of two, three, three, four, four, five, five. Eight, nine, nine, ten, ten.
So that would be a 5 minute workout. Do it at your pace. If you can't do it at your pace, slow it down, stop. If you need rest in between each exercise, that is completely fine. But the goal is to keep crushing it. And again, if you want to see those abs, change that diet slightly, so you can take your body to the next level.